Here comes Goodrow, walking in, tried to feed Jenner, does, and the puck just sailed across the goal mouth. In front, shoots, scores! Marchenko takes a perfect feed. Good poke check there, and the Jackets counter with less than 30 seconds across the line. Goodrow on for Jack Roslovic, spins off a check there, from the slot, scores! Assisting on the Jenner goal in the late stages of the Blue Jackets' third power play. Here's a turnover by Edmonton. Moving in, shoots, score! What a shot! Marchenko, his second of the afternoon!
I've seen him with the puck much more.
4-0! Patrick Laine off the back wall!
In South Beach, sent in deep by Derek Ryan. Bernie, under duress, Puljujärvi took it away. Fogle to the net, shoots and scores! Barry to McDavid, eludes Jenner. Nugent Hopkins, Barry. McDavid, faking, dishing, one-timer, score! Hard battle on the half wall, and McDavid predictably wins it. Dashing to his right, looking to create shorthanded. Around Gaudreau to the net, scores! Rebound McDavid. Edmonton pouring it on now. Kulak loading up. McDavid, a drive, scores! This game is tied!
Off the wall, Broberg. Nugent Hopkins, pressure, turns it over. Here, a quick shot, save, Skinner, rebound, score! But the Blue Jackets have come on in the latter half. A well-deserved lead here. And here they come again. Moving in, shot, scores!
McDavid will use the screen from Bouchard, curl out, give it up, get it back, shot, tip, score! Zach Hyman tucks it home!
He's out there with Tyler Mott, Miller, and Trouba. 15 seconds remaining on the Washington power play, and a goal tipped in! And that was really the mindset for Washington when it came to trading Dmitry Orlov. They've been talking for a long time about a contract extension. It was pretty clear. There's a goal tipped in. The headliner, obviously, in that trade from St. Louis was Tarasenko, but Girard really happy with the defenseman who was right in the slot as it whistled by his ear.
Shed away toward Van Riemsdyk in through Wilson, keeps it, scores! Tom Wilson!
Here's some skating room, and it's off the post from Oshie. Rebound! Score on the second rebound. Gerard Gallant was asked before the game today if he thought maybe the recent struggles have been because of the Kane stuff. Here's another grade 8 chance and a goal. Zibanejad has down low, looking for a tip in by Tarasenko coming from the weak side. Zibanejad has 17 power play goals and the Rangers have another. With Kemper in net, the Caps are 13-1-2. When they score three or more. Here's Kuznetsov, another goal! Zibanejad sends it for Kreider off his skate. Schneider sent a little too hot to handle for Kako in the corner. Now down low, Kako all alone, and he scores!
Is now officially killed off by the Penguins. And we are back at five aside. Thomas does a lap in the offensive zone. Close one on net, score!
Against the Pittsburgh Penguins and some stars like Crosby and Malkin and Letang.
And here is Malkin across the line. Russ to his right. Back to Malkin, score! Around to Petrie. Softly up the boards. An outlet, Drew O'Connor. Finds Bluger. The drop pass, Pettersson shoots, scores! Blay moves in. Blay in front. Poked off his stick. It's loose under bodies. A must hit in front of Jari. He's looking for the puck. No whistle. Is it in? They score! Rust across the line. Rust, wrist shot blocked by Krug. Corralled by Malkin to Rust. Score!
Wrist shot off goal. Paul to Lindholm. Krejci. Lindholm scores! 20-4 against Seattle on faceoffs. Marchand, the head fake, and score!
Looking for his second of the game. His first he scored on the glove side. That one he tried to go stick side, and he rang it off the iron. Now a centering feed back, and Besser scores!
Connor Garland off Besser's stick. Ullmark is gonna try it! Trophy winner scores an empty net goal to seal this win.
Beaulieu with a spin move, keeps it in. Zegras puts it on a tee for Klingberg, and he scores! The Ducks have broken the ice and fires it in wide of Anderson. Strom trying to kick it loose up the boards. Zegras sweeps it back around. Ryan Strom has a man in front. Silverberg scores!
It's his eighth of the year. He enjoys playing against Carolina. He had 17 points in 18 games. Coming up now, Coach Kiniemi with a break and he'll score! Yes, Barry, Coach Kiniemi!
He protects the puck with his reach. Now curls back and leaves it. Troy Terry brings it to the slot on the backhand, turns back on the forehand, and he roofs it!
Back for Pesci. His drive misses everything. Shea will get to it. He'll throw it back behind for Staal. Pesci will do it again. This time it's deflected! The score!
Holden up with the puck, throws it to the net, scores! Nick Holden's shot gets through traffic. Barrett. It's Matheson in stride. He'll skate it in. Snapped it on goal. So grab the save, scores! Pinto gained the line. He'll curl back. Floats it in front. Kovacevic springs Nick Suzuki. He's it alone. He scores! Now here's Claude Giroux. Giroux checks up, feeds it over. DeBrincat goes to the net. Couldn't get the backhand away. Hangs on, center, scores!
Yeah, that will focus you.
Chance here for the Senators as Broussard will circle the net. Hands it off for Hamonic, scores! He'll play it around the glass. Tkachuk knocked it down on the boards. Brady Tkachuk up to Batherson. Batherson drags it, scores! Barron through traffic with a shot that's blocked. Matheson was right down to the slot trying to get to it. He's knocked down. Ottawa back on the attack, scores! What a shot!
He's playing with Miles Wood and Michael McLeod on the fourth line. Siegenthaler's wrist goes through traffic and scores!
A personal goal to make sure that every player was happy.
Jack Hughes puts it in! His game has really come on here the past 2 weeks for the Devils.
I agree with you, Bill. He's really starting to play with a little more confidence.
Mercer in front! Dawson does it again! Spoke to Ryan Graves a couple days ago about this next week. It can be a tense time for a lot of players. As Nico Hischier says, no tension here, and he snaps it a goal.
An onslaught, but Philly did have a lot of pressure in that first period. And at one point,
Hamilton pops it in.
That first hit, getting the feel with the puck and moving it up.
Here's Jack Hughes again. He spins, throws it in front, scores. Harrison's been in there for all six goals. Ball's wrist shot, deflected, scored! Welcome back, Nate Bastian! He's on the board!
Detroit's had pretty good access, easy access, getting into the Lightning zone, then the Lightning keep turning pucks over in the neutral.
Here comes Point! Point is in! Score! Here's Kucherov, and it gets out to center ice, 4 points. Point takes the puck wide, Braden Point, trying to find the trailer, Kucherov scores! And now it's loose for Hagel. There you go, at center, stood up by Sider. Here's Gallard with the empty net.
David, quite a year, personally and professionally, for Gustis. Colin Blackwell to Gust, who scores! It is NHL debut!
There has been kind of a microcosm of the team. They played one of their best games all year on Monday. And they score here as Nick Bonino ties it on the rebound.
Mrazek stops the puck, rimmed behind Isaac Phillips. Boris Tkachuk loose in the slot. Fortunately, Seth Jones there for the Hawks. Now it's Brett Cini who shoots and scores!
This line's looked good today so far.
Vlasic, that drops, and a lunging Nico Sturm miss. Svechnikov scores!
Here's Max Domi. Speak of the devil. Domi with a burst and a score!
Gives to Couture. Logan back for Vlasic. Carlson, one-timer, score!
Tkachuk it. Goodrow. He's got 51 points. McKinnon with the intercept. Walks in and jumps and scores! We knew his postseason situation in years gone by, including in an Avalanche sweater and Riker. He was brilliant. Sent rink wide. Newhook turns and shoots and scores! Here is JT. Gives it back for McKinnon. Thought he was going to have a little backhand flip. Set up for Barbara. Nichushkin, he scores!
Anderson, back to Godby. Anderson, one-timer blocked from the point. Rebound to Foley, scores!
You're going to get a lucky goal, a lucky break, or it's inevitable. You're going to end up taking a penalty just working too hard.
Dennis Malkin turns it right ahead into the zone. Malkin, splitting men, shoots and scores!
With Smith on the rush, busting down the wing. Turns up, snaps it out high to Theodore. McNabb straight away. Headshot, score!
Shot stopped by Brossoit. Kept alive Dallas. Haskinen's one-timer wide. Now Lundqvist. Down the wall for Ben. Spinning wrister. Hit bodies. Loose settled. And Johnston!
Now White Cloud. Hard up the boards to Marchessault. Lead pass. Stevenson. A touch pass to Weichel. Trying to break in. To the forehand. And it scores! Chuck on goal!
Comes to the line where Marchman kept it in. Ropey hints. Slides it up top for Robertson. Back for Hintz. He shoots. He scores!